We propose a technique for training a neural network by minimizing a surrogate loss that approximates the target evaluation metric, which could be non-differentiable. Neural networks for computer vision tasks are often trained using simple proxy losses that may not align well with the evaluation metric, in turn leading to a suboptimal performance. In past, task-specific handcrafted surrogate losses have been proposed, but designing these functions require domain expertise. To address these issues, we propose to learn the surrogate. A surrogate is learned via a deep embedding where the Euclidean distance between the prediction and the ground truth corresponds to the value of the evaluation metric. Tuning a syntax recognition model on the learned surrogate of edit distance yields an improvement of up to 39% on total edit distance. Tuning a syntax detection model on the learned surrogate of intersection over union for rotated bounding boxes yields an improvement of 4.25% on the F1 score.